So now we're going to see if the number 6 is odd or even. So I'm going to start by pairing up the ducks so they each have a match. So these two get paired together, these two get paired together, and these two get paired together. So 6 is an even number because each duck has a match and there's not one duck left alone.